Julie, the night you came, the night you came into my life at Ryan's house 6 years ago, I went home and told my mom I met the girl I'm going to marry. I was so happy because you checked off everything on my list, but little did I know you were going to add so many things to my list that I didn't know I wanted or even existed. Like the night we would stare into each other's eyes the whole night and never looked away. Having someone to see through my failures and flaws as if they weren't ever there. Breaking my heart every time I had to drop you off at home. Or just giving me a reason to smile when I wake up in the morning. You fascinate me every day with your beautiful soul. That gorgeous and contagious smile. Your loving spirit and of course your hot bod. In the words of Wayne Campbell, schwing. There's nothing I am more thankful for than to be the one lucky enough to have stolen your heart. And today, in front of our friends and loved ones, I vow to cherish you, respect you, defend you, and protect you until my last breath. I promise to always hold you highest in my life as my pride and joy. Support you and encourage you when you need reminding of how incredible you are. And I will never take the trust you have placed in me for granted, and I will always hold it sacred. And I will even try to learn patience when you steal the entire bed. There's such a tremendous joy built up in me when I picture a future and a family with you. I promise to be the best husband and father I can be, and lead our children with the amazing examples I was taught. And I know you'll be the best and hottest mom ever. You will forever be my goodnight kiss, my morning coffee partner, my swole mate at the gym, my avalanche cheerleader, and soon to be my hot wife. And more importantly, my beautiful woman of faith. Julie, you're a miracle to me and I love you.
Benjamin, you are the love of my life. From the moment I saw you, I have never forgotten your face and charm. And I thank God for blessing me with such an amazing partner I get to spend the rest of my life with. Every time I see you, I'm infatuated with you. And I vow that I always will be until we are gray and are withered. My love for you is more than just a feeling of love. It is an unwavering confidence in my choice to love you with all that I am for the rest of my life. From all the romantic gestures you have done over the years, our cold purple song, your first welding project that you engraved our initials in, and surprising those fancy dinners, you made and continue to make me feel special, and because of that, I am truly devoted to you, Benjamin Bandola. As I become your wife today, I vow to cheer on Duchesne, the avalanche thing, to agree to disagree on cherry tomatoes, but most importantly, I vow to live in the warmth of your heart and to always call it my home. Benjamin, as we create a life together, I promise to be a loving and patient wife that will encourage you when needed and to stand beside you as we follow God's path. I will love being your wife, and I will always love you unconditionally, just like God has shown us. I love you, babe.
I love you too.
Lord, we invite you here on this special day. You taught us what love is, and we thank you and bless you for that. We ask for your empowerment for this couple as they set out on their own journey of love, and we commit them to you today as they commit themselves to each other. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
So Benjamin, will you have Julie to be your wedded wife, to cherish her and live with her according to God's holy ordinance? Will you pledge your loyalty to her and promise to love, honor, comfort, and keep her in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Julie, will you have Benjamin to be your wedded husband, to cherish him, and live with him according to God's holy ordinance? Will you pledge your loyalty to him and promise to love, honor, comfort, and keep him in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and keep yourself only unto him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Now for your vows. Benjamin, would you please repeat these vows after me? I, Benjamin,
take you, Julie, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. And hereto I pledge to you my promise.
I, Julie, take you, Benjamin.
I, Julie, take you, Benjamin, to be my wedded husband, have and to hold from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, in accordance to God's holy ordinance. And hereto I pledge to you my promise.
With this ring, I pledge my love and loyalty to you.
I pledge my love and loyalty to you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Fine. Julie. And please repeat after me. With this ring. I pledge my love and loyalty to you.
I pledge my love and loyalty to you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
For as much as you have consented together to the vows of holy marriage and have made known the same before God and these witnesses, by the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.